Hey TC, it's Wednesday, December 3rd. I'm your host, Rebecca Quintero, and this is Everyday Titan. Secular Student Alliance is holding a meeting today after school in room B323. New members are welcome to come and discuss secularism, atheism, and religion. The TC English Department will be holding a book sale at the Potomac Yard Barnes & Noble this Saturday. National English Honor Society students will be there to wrap gifts, and the TC Jazz Combo will be playing music. A portion of the sales will go to support the TC English Department. Seniors, the Scholarship Fund of Alexandria will be holding a free financial aid workshop on Tuesday, December 9th. There will be a free pizza dinner starting at 6:30, followed by an assembly in the auditorium about FAFSA 101. See Ms. Feldman in the Scholarship Fund office in room A121 if you have any questions. Ms. Kiek's cookie quip of the week is churlish. It's an adjective meaning vulgar, uncouth, or uncivilized. Patrick was acting churlish when he kept throwing spitballs at Jillian. Thanks for joining us today, Titans. Tune in tomorrow for another great show. I'm Rebecca Quintero, and you've been watching Everyday Titan.